What's up, guys and girls? Ghost Troll here, back with some more Overwatch. I'm so glad that you guys enjoyed the first video because I wanted to play more, and now we can together. Thanks for your support. If you want to see more of this glorious game, just keep smashing that like button. Let me know in the comments below what character you want to see me play as next. I think I'm going to structure these episodes around individual characters. I think that'd be the most fun. So let me know, and I'll be reading the comments and see who you guys want to see me play as and bring that your way. I really, really am impressed so far. I've been playing as a... I'm playing today as Genji here, who is a freaking future ninja guy with shuriken and a nice dash and a reflection and a whole bunch of awesomeness. So let me know what you think of him, and let me know what character you want to see me be next time as Widowmaker sucks the life straight out of me. We're playing on a brand new map, jumping straight in the action. I figured that was the best course of action here. We're on King's Row, and man, the maps, they have a lot of personality. This one reminds me of like a tight mix between Dishonored and Bioshock, which is a super sexy combo. And this guy is launching bombs. But just so you can take a little breather and see, we have our Deflect, which is also a Reflect. We have our Swift Strike, which is like that dash with the Sword Strike. We've got the Shuriken that we can throw in a Burst of Three or a Fan of Three. We can climb on walls and double jump. And then our ultimate is a deadly melee sword. I'm going to try to deal some damage here. Coming from the side. Eliminations, thank you for all your knowledge in the comments, by the way. I learned that elimination means you just contributed to the kill, not necessarily that you got the kill, which is like good knowledge for me to know. Good night, turret or not. I got killed by Villagard. It's Widowmaker again. Honestly, she was my favorite from the last video. That's why I threw her on the thumbnail. And I figured we would just do a hero, an episode, and kind of check them out and find some of our favorites here. So yeah, let me know who you want to see in the comments below. And we are going to try to capture this objective here on King's Row. I believe King's Row is a dual objective. Matt? Oh, God. That was not good. I was eliminated. Oh, I'm getting picked back up. Thank you, sweet child of mine. I appreciate it. And I have full health. Okay, I'm going ham. Here we go. Slash and blast. Eliminate and crap. No. Why you got to have that shield, though? That guy's shield is so menacing. It's so big. I did not realize how, like, sporadic Genji's ultimate was. He's, like, just slashing and crashing like a crazy person. And we can't double jump. I don't know how the wall running works. Let's see. We got 230 to take this. You can't really... I thought you would run on walls kind of like Black Ops, but it doesn't seem to be that way. Okay. Whoa. Reaper, I gotta hit you. I do not deal a whole lot of damage. I think I gotta stay back. They do say that Genji is a 3-star difficulty character. So it'll probably take a match or two to get accustomed to. I kind of want to beat Reaper as well at some point. I know he's one of the, like, the first dudes, but I think he'd be fun to play as. Anyhow, this guy seems to be, like, he needs a little distance in order to deal his damage. So we're just going to stay back and try to help out our team here. Just because I can't... Oh, God, wow. I can't really get... I don't have enough offensive room to, like, get a kill. Getting healed here. Thank you, Miracle Miss. I appreciate that. There we go. Look at that. Contributing from afar. That's what we want to do. Grab some health there. Die. That doesn't sound very nice. See, there's three of them there, which is like so... Hey! Get out of here, Reaper. Where are you? Hey! There we go. Okay. Okay, I'm behind him. Oh, God. Not a good idea. So he's not fast enough to, like, rush in and rush out. Just trying to get the play of what he wants to be. I didn't want to take out that Reaper, though, as a freaking revenge for him killing me last time. We got a minute to take this, baby. We're only at, like, a third of takeage right now. So we got to pick up the... The only hard thing is, like, with some of these, like, points, like, you're literally, like, you're exposed right from the start. And then you just have to, like, come at them. And so it's got to be a whole team effort. Alright, there's that shield. That's what I like to see. And I can fire through the shield, which is brilliant about that. That's what makes the shield so great. I can fire through the shield. And there we go. Doing some work. We gotta really... Here's our push. This is our chance to make a push, guys. I'm almost getting my ultimate back again. Ah, I missed that. So close. There we go. Hey, Junkrat! Where you at, Junkrat? How many shot? I was eliminated by him? Really? How much health did Junkrat have? He's eliminating everybody. I'm coming in there trying to slash him up. And he's just like, poop, poop, poop. We only have 13 seconds. We got to get in there. This could be our first loss. There's a Reaper over here. Can't really worry about him. I use my fan. My fan. Damage fan. Ah, got him. Okay. We got to get in. Oh, baby boy. Our first boss. Well, better get out of the way early than establish some huge streak and then get really teary-eyed later on. Pretty eclectic team there. Look at that. All sorts of dudes. Junkrat with the play of the game, of course. I feel like Junkrat and Roadhog, they have to be brothers or something. Like long-lost siblings. His play of the game is eliminating me. Oh, okay. Oh my god. That was a sexy combo. Eliminated me, threw the bear trap, launched the wheel. I like that a lot. Okay. All right. So we'll learn Genji. First time, can't expect to do super good. I'm going to give Dylan a like because he had 16 eliminations. That's very impressive. And yeah, everyone agrees. He had 4 likes.
Epic.
5. Epic. Wow. I hope that there's rewards and stuff progression-wise for that. 4 final blows, 8 eliminations, which is not so bad. A lot of deaths. But again, just learning this guy, just kind of figuring him out and doing what I need to do with him. So that's pretty good. We got 2 Dragon Blade kills, which is with the ultimate. And we'll jump back in. King's Row. Typically, I believe you're supposed to capture that point and then escort a payload. So it's like a multi-tiered map. Unfortunately, we didn't get to the second tier. Widowmaker, how you taught me so. With your alien helmet and your purple booty glow. Anyhow, we're jumping back in. Oh, okay, we're at Watchpoint Gibraltar. All right, so it looks like we're going to go back to a payload escort. I'm going to stick with Genji, like I said. Stick with the character. So we can kind of learn them and then establish our favorites. And then maybe when the game actually comes out, I'll know who I want to be. And we can be pretty decent at this game. It's interesting to like look at this in comparison to like Battleborn. I want to play Paladins. I'm downloading that. A lot of the other like hero shooters, hero MMOs, hero games. And I'm curious to see which one ends up on top, and or maybe there's space for more. But the hero brawler, or whatever, the hero nonsense game. What is the genre called? What are they calling it? Hero something. Hero something. It's pretty. It's a burgeoning genre with a lot of entrants. And I'm just gonna stand inside the globe and immerse myself in the world. It's so big, so immense. So much fish. I'm inside the ocean right now. All right. 30 seconds to attack. I could break Iron Man's workshop up, but Stark probably would not be too pleased with that. Hello, Winston. How you doing? Are we gonna kill Winston together, guys? He's a giant ape. He's pretty scary. He's coming right at me. 9 seconds till Winston. Winston. Just throwing some shuriken, you know? Oh, he left. He was just taunting us like, I'm a big monkey. Oh, there it, whoa, okay. All right, freaking silly man. Shoot him. Hey, I'm go, oh yeah. Good night, Winston. Trying to monkey around and we're like, no, no, no. I'm gonna do this where I stand back and just throw. I do have a limited number of shuriken, by the way. I am reloading, I'm not sure if you can see that. But that is a thing. Okay, come at me, 3 eliminations. Genji is already powering up. I'm sure different heroes are also better at different modes. So that's probably something to learn and get used to. I definitely don't have that under my belt yet. I barely played the modes. But I'm guessing eventually that's kind of a thing that you'll do. Where are the other guys? Oh, there's somebody. Ayo. Ayo. Reload the shuriken. There we go. Good night, Dunstan. Winston. Who is shooting me? Oh, guys launching bombs. We got a payload escort, though. I can reflect projectiles and stuff. Alright, good kill. Oh, okay. Can I have your help? Okay, I got help back. Good. We're just vibing here. Oh, look. That's Widowmaker way up top. Hey, Widowmaker. Do not shoot me like that. Whatever you just said. Ah! Reflect your freaking. This guy's like confused as heck. I'm overcharged right now with help. Oh, yeah. Dragon Blade. Get out of here, Winston. Get out of here, monkey. 5 player kill streak! Ah! Probably gonna ruin that kill streak now. Oh, or not. I might be able to get this guy. No! I eliminated him, but then he eliminated me. I think did I shoot his tire and then it blew up on me? I did. I shot the tire and it blew up. Alright, well, that was the best case I've made for play of the game yet. A 5 kill streak. I do appreciate you guys like letting me know all this stuff in the comments. Like, eliminations are just when you contribute with the kill. Final blows are when you actually, or death blows are when you actually deal the death blow. I'm not sure how it, like, calculates who gets the points. I guess everybody who contributes does, which is kind of interesting. Someone coming over here? Look at this guy. I feel like Genji needs to, like, kind of hang back a little bit. Deal some damage from afar. This Winston guy, he has so much health. Whoa! Who's firing the red rocket dragon? Thanks for the harmony worm. Junkrat though, when he launches that stuff in, like, that is nasty. Ooh.
The payload is topped. Get it moving.
Yeah, let's get that payload moving. They're all just, oh yes! How you like me now? How you, whoop! Come on, Winston. You got a big butt and a big target. Okay, I'm reflecting. Reflecting your stuff. There we go. All right. Hey, skater boy, skater girl. Where are you going? Okay, you can leave. That's fine. All right, harmony orbs gained. Yes! I do have that ultimate when I need it, by the way, boys. Whoa! Winston checks in. Hey! Die, Winston! Ah! Gotcha. There we go. Oh, I got her. I got her! Another 5-player kill streak. I am stepping my game up. Widowmaker is trying to kill me here. I'm not going to let her. Die, Widowmaker. Can we please get her? Where's the payload? Let's go buy the payload so it'll move. Come on, move. You gotta move. Give me that fire. I am your dude. Oh, he's in supercharge mode. That's why. I am overcharged with so much health. Do you see that? Who is overcharging me? It must be the medic character, right? Let me know in the comments below if you know. Oh, Widowmaker is still up there. Come on. Almost eliminated. Ouch. There we go. I'm getting a part of all this action. There we go! Okay, I don't know. What is this dragon thing? Boom! It's another Genji, and I got him! Genji, oh Genji, you don't ma- Okay. Open sesame. Okay, alright, Junkrat is here. And so is that guy. All doing work. Oh, was it D.Va? Yeah, it is D.Va, you can see. Oh no! A 9 kill streak. Almost double digits. We're doing so super awesome, bro! Maybe this is my new favorite map. I'm on fire, baby. Let me get back in there and use my ultimate. This guy's trying to block crap. I'm gonna get him. Come here! Come here! Come here! Come here! You are gonna be eliminated. Oh, really? I was trying to take out D.Va. I kind of want to be this guy, too, with, like, the supersonic thing. That's pretty sweet. I probably should not have rushed in there. I was just trying to do something cute, and it turned out to be way too kawaii for even my own good. Who is launching the dragon now? Who launches that guy? Okay, there's a evil wheel. Good. Glad I took that out. Deal some damage. I feel like I'm a major damage dealer, even though I don't try to be. I feel like I end up being a major damage. I gotta use the reflect more. There we go. They're all coming at me. Junkrat and everybody. I need help. Can I have health? Oh, your health does regen slightly. Good to see you, though. We gotta push it. Yep. Okay. I don't like that guy. We got a lot of dead dudes. I should probably wait till my teammates come back into play before I push. I really feel like you gotta push as a team in this game. You can reload the shuriken, by the way. Doesn't seem like a thing, but it totally is. Oh god, I'm trapped! I'm trapped! And I'm eliminated, of course. But I did grab my ultimate. Okay, 4:30. Can we push this thing to the brink? I think we can! Let's go. I'm gonna use that slash forward just to move me. I forgot I even had the double jump. If I could get in there. Got full health. I need to wait for my team. If we could rush together. Here we go. Ah, slice. Or not. How does... Okay. Some of these characters take you out so freaking fast. Like, look at that. I have full health. And then they come at me. Dang it. If you can surprise your opponent with Dragon Blade, its immense damage can completely decimate a group of enemies. I did not surprise them at all. Is that dragon from me or from another Genji? I got my ultimate again. Good. I gotta get behind them somehow. Stop with the launching, Pulsar! Ah! I blew it up, but it blew me up again. Man. We're so close to pushing that payload. And I hate the fact that he took me out. I want to try to get behind them. So that I can come in with a creepy attack from behind. Oh, I didn't even know you could go up in this plane. That's pretty hot. Nerf this. I gotta get up there without up there. You know what I mean? Like, without... I would love to get up there by that guy. Let's see. I'm gonna head up this back alley. See if maybe I can come in for a surprise attack like they were talking about. Like we know would be good. Gosh! That's not good. That is not my strategy. I did not get all my kills based on doing that. I'm trying so hard to use that and make it cool. It just does not work for me. And we started off so hot as Genji. Come on, man. We gotta finish the round strong. I'm still learning kind of like the ebb and flow of Overwatch. What's successful, what works, and all that. And that power-up, it's like cool and all, but I don't think it's really the best. I took that guy out. See, even he was doing his super, and it didn't work out so well. This guy sounds like someone straight out of freaking Black Ops Zombies. Wave him. Oh, look at that. See, I'm knocking the projectiles back. Wow. That's a bunch of damage. Thanks for the healing. Grab that health pack. Whoop! All right, we got 2 minutes to escort this thing. See, how does the big dragon come? There's a Widowmaker? Somebody's up there. Come on. Let's break it down. Thanks for the health. That health orb gives me so much health. Such a good support character. Gotcha. Launching their rays of pain at me. I'm just overshooting their head a little bit. There's a guy behind a turret over there. Here we go. Okay, ouch. Ouch, Chihuahua. Heal me. Help me up. All day long we have good luck.
Enemy turret ahead.
There we go! Surprise! Surprise! Okay, I got two. Woo! I did what I was supposed to do with the surprise thing. Look at that, I'm coming through. There's another dragon coming through. I think I was killed by the dragon. We got two people pushing the P, the payload P. I want to buy a letter P. Let's go. Oh, let's break it down. It's like a slacker slam. Keep pushing. That turret is freaking killer. Oh, I took the turret out, but I took something out. I don't want to die. I don't want to die. I don't want to die. There's got to be health. Help me. Help me. Oh, God. We got 10 seconds. We got to go get it, my man. Another turret. Get in there. Nah, get the payload moving. No, overtime. Stay in there. Stay in there, people. Stay in there, people. Stay in there, people, man. I guess we're just humbling ourselves here. Taking the losses early so that they don't affect us in the future. Genji is pretty sweet, though. And I kind of like being able to focus on one character for the whole video. Ugh, that one tired me out, man. That was pretty intense. We were so close, though. Ugh. This guy with his play of the game, eliminating two people. What about my 9 kill streak, buddy? Anyhow, I wasn't even on there. But I'm sure I got some good stats, so that's pretty good. That guy had 60%, 35 eliminations, holy moly. Goodness gracious sakes alive. Epic. That guy was pretty epic, and this game has been epic thus far. Let me know what epic character you want to see next in the comments down below. Hit that like button if you'd like more Overwatch. Look at that. 20 eliminations, 12 final blows, first place on my team, decent objective score, only 9 deaths, 29, a great way to wrap up the day, and it probably could have been a lot less if I wasn't messing around with that Dragon Blade. Anyways, we did get 5 Dragon Blade kills, 9 kill streak, putting the pain on the Genji train. Thank you everybody for watching. Have a fantastic day. Until next time, thank you so much, y'all. Thanks again. We'll see you all later. Yes! I do have that ultimate when I need it, by the way, boys. Whoa! Winston checks in. Hey! Die, Winston! Ah! Gotcha. There we go. Oh, I got her. I got her! Another 5-player kill streak. I am stepping my game up. Widowmaker is trying to kill me here. I'm not going to let her. Die, Widowmaker. Can we please get her? Where's the payload? Let's go buy the payload so it'll move. Come on, move. You gotta move. Give me that fire. I am your dude. Oh, he's in supercharge mode. That's why. I am overcharged with so much health. Do you see that? Who is overcharging me? It must be the medic character, right? Let me know in the comments below if you know. Oh, Widowmaker is still up there. Come on. Almost eliminated. Ouch. There we go. I'm getting a part of all this action. There we go! Okay, I don't know. What is this dragon thing? Boom! It's another Genji. And I got him! Genji, yo, Genji. You don't matter. Okay. Open sesame. Okay, alright. Junkrat is here. And so is that guy. All doing work. Oh, was it D.Va? Yeah, it is D.Va. You can see. Oh, no! A 9 kill streak. Almost double digits. We're doing so super awesome, bro. Maybe this is my new favorite map. I'm on fire, baby. Let me get back in there and use my ultimate. This guy's trying to block crap. I'm gonna get him. Come here. Come here. Come here. Come here. You are gonna be eliminated. Oh, really? I was trying to take out D.Va. Oh, let's break it. Damn! I kind of want to be this guy too with like the supersonic thing. That's pretty sweet. I probably should not have rushed in there. I was just trying to do something cute, and it turned out to be way too kawaii for even my own good. Who is launching the dragon now? Who launches that guy? Okay, there's a evil wheel. Good. Glad I took that out. Deal some damage. I feel like I'm a major damage dealer, even though I don't try to be. I feel like I end up being a major damage dealer. I gotta use the reflect more. There we go. They're all coming at me. Junkrat and everybody. I need health. I need health. Can I have health? Oh, your health does regen slightly. Good to see you, though. We gotta push it. Through the bear trap, launched the wheel. I like that a lot. Okay. All right. So we'll learn Genji. First time, can't expect to do super good. I'm gonna give Dylan a like because he had 16 eliminations. That's very impressive. And yeah, everyone agrees. He got 4 likes. Epic. 5 epic. Wow. I hope that there's rewards and stuff progression-wise for that. 4 final blows, 8 eliminations, which is not so bad. A lot of deaths. But again, just learning this guy, just kind of figuring him out and doing what I need to do with him. So that's pretty good. We got 2 Dragon Blade kills, which is with the ultimate. And we'll jump back in. King's Row. Typically, I believe you're supposed to capture that point and then escort a payload. So it's like a multi-tiered map. Unfortunately, we didn't get to the second tier. Widowmaker, how you taught me so. With your alien helmet and your purple booty glow. Anyhow, we're jumping back in. Oh, okay, we're at Watchpoint Gibraltar. Alright, so it looks like we're gonna go back to a payload escort. I'm gonna stick with Genji, like I said. Stick with the character. So we can kind of learn them and then establish our favorites, and then maybe when the game actually comes out, I'll know who I want to be, and we can be pretty decent at this game. It's interesting to like look at this in comparison to like Battleborn. I want to play Paladins. I'm downloading that. A lot of the other like hero shooters, hero MMOs, hero games. And I'm curious to see which one ends up on top, and or maybe there's space for more. But the hero brawler or whatever, the hero nonsense game. What is the genre called? What are they calling it? Hero something. Hero something. It's pretty. It's a burgeoning genre with a lot of entrants. And I'm just gonna stand inside the globe and immerse myself in the world. It's so big, so immense, so much fish. I'm inside the ocean right now. Alright. 30 seconds to attack. I could break Iron Man's workshop up, but Stark probably would not be too pleased with that. Hello, Winston. How you doing? Are we gonna kill Winston together, guys? He's a giant ape. He's pretty scary. He's coming right at me. 9 seconds till Winston. Winston! Just throw in some shuriken, you know? Oh, he left. He was just taunting us like, I'm a big monkey. Oh, there it- Whoa, okay! Alright, freaking silly man. Shoot him! Hey, I'm go- Oh, yeah! Good night, Winston. Trying to monkey around, and we're like, no, no, no. I'm gonna do this where I stand back and just throw. I do have a limited number of shuriken, by the way. I am reloading. I'm not sure if you can see that. But that is a thing. Okay, come at me. 3 elimination damage. I think I gotta stay back. They do say that Genji is a 3-star difficulty character. So it'll probably take a match or two to get accustomed to. I kind of want to beat Reaper as well. So I know he's one of the, like, the first dudes. But I think he'd be fun to play as. Anyhow, this guy seems to be, like, he needs a little distance in order to deal his damage. So we're just going to stay back and try to help out our team here. Just because I can't... Oh, God, wow. I can't really get... I don't have enough offensive room to, like, get a kill. Getting healed here. Thank you, Miracle Miss. I appreciate that. There we go. Look at that. Contributing from afar. That's what we want to do. Grab some health there. Die, die, die. That doesn't sound very nice. See, there's 3 of them there, which is, like, so... Hey! Get out of here, Reaper. Where are you? Hey! Hey! There we go. Okay. Okay, I'm behind him. I'm behind him. Oh, God. Not a good idea. So he's not fast enough to, like, rush in and rush out. Just trying to get the play of what he wants to be. I didn't want to take out that Reaper, though, as a freaking revenge for him killing me last time. We got a minute to take this, baby. We're only at, like, a third of takeage right now. So we got to pick up the... The only hard thing is, like, with some of these, like, points, like, you're literally, like, you're exposed right from the start. And then you just have to, like, come at them. And so it's got to be a whole team effort. Alright, there's that shield. That's what I like to see. And I can fire through the shield, which is brilliant about that. That's what makes the shield so great. I can fire through the shield. And there we go. Doing some work. We got to really... Here's our push. This is our chance to make a push, guys. I'm almost getting my ultimate back again. Ah, I missed that. So close. There we go. Hey, Junkrat. Where you at, Junkrat? How many shot? I was eliminated by him? Really? How much health did Junkrat have? He's eliminating everybody. I'm coming in there trying to slash him up. And he's just like, poop, poop, poop. We only have 13 seconds. We got to get in there. This could be our first loss. There's a Reaper over here. Can't really worry about him. I use my fan. My fan. Damage fan. Ah, got him. Okay. We got to get in. No! Baby boy, our first loss. Well, better get out of the way early than establish some huge streak and then get really teary-eyed later on. Pretty eclectic team there. Look at that. All sorts of dudes. Junkrat with the play of the game, of course. I feel like Junkrat and Roadhog, they have to be brothers or something. Like long-lost siblings. His play of the game is eliminating me. Oh, okay. Oh my god. That was a sexy combo. Eliminating me. Genji is already... powering up. I'm sure different heroes are also better at different modes. So that's probably something to learn and get used to. I definitely don't have that under my belt yet. I barely played the modes. But I'm guessing eventually that's kind of a thing that you'll do. Where are the other guys? Oh, there's somebody. Ayo. Ayo. Reload those shuriken. There we go. Good night, Dunstan. Winston. Who is shooting me? Oh, guys launching bombs. We got a payload escort, though. I kind of want... I can reflect projectiles and stuff. All right, good kill. Oh, okay. Can I have your help? Okay, I got health back. Good. We're just vibing here. Oh, look. That's Widowmaker way up top. Hey, Widowmaker. Do not shoot me like that. What? Whatever you just said? Ah! Reflect your... freaking... This guy's, like, confused as heck. I'm overcharged right now with health. Oh, yeah. Dragon Blade. Get out of here, Winston! Get out of here, monkey! 5-player kill streak! Ah! The probably gonna ruin that kill streak now. Oh, or not. I might be able to get this guy. No! I eliminated him, but then he eliminated me. I think I did I shoot his tire and then it blew up on me? I did. I shot the tire and it blew up. Alright, well, that was the best case I've made for play of the game yet. A five kill streak. I do appreciate you guys like letting me know all this stuff in the comments. Like eliminations are just when you contribute with the kill. Final blows are when you actually, or death blows are when you actually deal the death blow. I'm not sure how it like calculates who gets the points. I guess everybody who contributes does, which is kind of interesting. Someone coming over here? Look at this guy. I feel like Genji needs to like kind of hang back a little bit. Deal some damage from afar. This Winston guy, he has so much health. Whoa! Who's firing the red rocket dragon? Thanks for the harmony worm. Junkrat though, when he launches that stuff in, like that is nasty. Ooh.
The payload is topped. Get it moving.
Yeah, let's get that payload moving. They're all just. Oh yes. How you like me now? How you? Whoop! Come on, Winston. You got a big butt and a big target. Okay, I'm reflecting your stuff. There we go. All right. Hey, skater boy, skater girl, where are you going? Okay, you can leave. That's fine. All right, harmony orbs gained. What's up, guys and girls? Ghost Troll here, back with some more Overwatch. I'm so glad that you guys enjoyed the first video because I wanted to play more, and now we can together. Thanks for your support. If you want to see more of this glorious game, just keep smashing that like button. Let me know in the comments below what character you want to see me play as next. I think I'm going to structure these episodes around individual characters. I think that'd be the most fun. So let me know, and I'll be reading the comments and see who you guys want to see me play as and bring that your way. I really, really am impressed so far. I've been playing as a... I'm playing today as Genji here, who is a freaking future ninja guy with shuriken and a nice dash and a reflection and a whole bunch of awesomeness. So let me know what you think of him and let me know what character you want to see me be next time as Widowmaker sucks the life straight out of me. We're playing on a brand new map, jumping straight in the action. I figured that was the best course of action here. We're on King's Row, and man, the maps, they have a lot of personality. This one reminds me of like a tight mix between Dishonored and Bioshock, which is a super sexy combo. And this guy is launching bombs. But just so you can take a little breather and see, we have our Deflect, which is also a Reflect. We have our Swift Strike, which is like that dash with the Sword Strike. We've got the Shuriken that we can throw in a Burst of Three or a Fan of Three. We can climb on walls and double jump. And then our ultimate is a deadly melee sword. I'm going to try to deal some damage here. Coming from the side. Eliminations, thank you for all your knowledge in the comments, by the way. I learned that elimination means you just contributed to the kill, not necessarily that you got the kill, which is like good knowledge for me to know. Good night, turret or not. I got killed by Villagard. It's Widowmaker again. Honestly, she was my favorite from the last video. That's why I threw her on the thumbnail. And I figured we would just do a hero, an episode, and kind of check them out and find some of our favorites here. So yeah, let me know who you want to see in the comments below. And we are going to try to capture this objective here on King's Row. I believe King's Row is a dual objective. Matt? Oh, God. That was not good. I was eliminated. Oh, I'm getting picked back up. Thank you, sweet child of mine. I appreciate it. And I have full health. Okay, I'm going ham. Here we go. Slash and blast. Eliminate and crap. No. Why you got to have that shield, bro? That guy's shield is so menacing. It's so big. I did not realize how, like, sporadic Genji's ultimate was. He's, like, just slashing and crashing like a crazy person. And we can't double jump. I don't know how the wall running works. Let's see. We got 230 to take this. You can't really... I thought you would run on walls kind of like Black Ops, but it doesn't seem to be that way. Okay. Whoa. Reaper. I gotta hit you. I do not deal a whole lot of damage.